In this video, I'm going to show how to do launch plus tail compensation. It really is the most complete way to do an OTDR measurement. I have my launch fiber here and my tail fiber over here, and they are connected through a bulkhead adapter. Go into the tools menu, set launch compensation, launch plus tail, and set. So here we see our launch fiber, 103.61 meters, and our tail fiber, 103.2 meters. I'll go ahead and save that. With that saved, we'll disconnect it from the bulkhead adapter and connect it into the link to be tested. Noting that I've already inspected and cleaned everything that you see here. Okay, let's run a test. Again, our OTDR port is good. And here is our result. And this is a vent map. It's very cool. What you normally get with an OTDR trace is a series of spikes and some lines, and you need to be able to figure out what you're looking at here. What event map does, takes that OTDR trace and draws you a picture. So what are we looking at here? Here is my launch fiber, which is grayed out. Here is my tail fiber, which is grayed out. So I'm just measuring the link that's in the middle here. That's because we did launch plus tail compensation. This is my first connection at the near end, and everything looks good. My reflectance, -35.52, that's okay. Anything less than -35, if I started to see -32, I might want to inspect and clean that connector again. If I want to see the connector at the other end, I can, because I use tail fiber. This is much better. Reflectance is -49.31 dB. And our loss is fantastic, 0.09 dB. And that's launch plus tail compensation.